would you like to be in the movies? One of Hollywood stars of tomorrow. Tonight, four people will have a chance to be discovered with the Don Adams Screen Test. And here's the host of the Don Adams Screen Test, who else? Don Adams!
Good evening, movie fans, and good evening, everyone who's ever wanted to be in the movies. You've probably dreamt about it at some time, but how could you make that dream come true? Well, it helps to be in the right place at the right time. And the right place is here, and the right time is now. Because tonight, someone from our studio audience will earn that big chance for stardom, the dream of a lifetime, a chance to be in a Hollywood movie. Over 2,000 people have auditioned for us in these past few weeks, and many of them are here in our studio audience. Our staff has seen and judged all semifinalists, and from these, they have selected the four people they consider to be the most promising actors. And these four will be screen tested tonight. Now, each one of them will be co-starring in a famous movie scene with one of Hollywood's top stars of today. How well they do will be decided by a panel of three expert judges. Let's meet them now.
Our first judge is Mr. Howard W. Koch, producer of many highly acclaimed Hollywood films, including The Manchurian Candidate and The Odd Couple, and currently producing Jacqueline Suzanne's Once Is Not Enough for Paramount Pictures. Next, Miss Rona Barrett, critic, syndicated columnist, and leading authority on what's happening in Hollywood. And Mr. George Marshall, director of over 400 movies with such stars as W.C. Fields, Marlena Dietrich, Gary Cooper, and Jimmy Stewart.
For my first screen test, the role calls for a lady. After over 2,000 auditions, these are the finalists for our first screen test. They do not know who they are, so this announcement will come as a complete surprise to them. If your name is mentioned, please stand up. Our four finalists are Kevin Kamen, Sheila Sisko, Smith, and finally, Nikki Ray. And how would you like to be in the movies? Sheila Sisko!
I think you're just a little bit excited, and so am I, Sheila. But before we go any further, I think that the audience would like to know just a little bit about your background. You think you can calm yourself down enough to tell us, like, where you were born and how old you are?
And no way!
And what you do for a living. All right, let's take them one at a time. Where were you born?
Memphis, Tennessee.
Memphis, Tennessee. Okay. And how old are you? She does not want to tell how. All right, we will not do that. What do you do for a living, Sheila?
I'm a cocktail waitress.
A cocktail waitress. All right, Sheila, I know you're dying of curiosity to find out who your leading man will be. Well, your co-star was once a lifeguard and saved 54 swimmers in one season. He also worked as a social director at a Catskill Mountain Resort. However, you'll know him better for his roles in Brian's Song, for which he received an Emmy nomination, The Godfather, for which he received an Oscar nomination, Cinderella Liberty, and The Gambler. Do you know who it is yet? James Caan! It's a pleasure and an honor to have you here with us tonight. Now, Sheila, you will be doing a very romantic scene with Jimmy, so we thought that you might like to see some scenes of his so you can see how he uses his warmth, his charm, and his tenderness on you. Let's take a look.
I'm telling you, he's got a gun!
Get his ID, something, will you?
No,
Sheila, have you ever seen warmth and tenderness like that? That was a scene from Freebie and the Bean. Incidentally, Jimmy has just finished a new and exciting film for United Artists called Rollerball. Now watch this next film clip very closely, because this is the scene you and Jimmy are recreating for your screen test. Let's take a look.
Jane Parker. Understand? Jane. And you?
Tarzan. Jane.
Oh, please stop.
Terrific. You really like that?
Yeah.
We picked out a good one for you, Jimmy.
Which part do I play?
You play the chimp. Okay, now it's time for your makeup and your wardrobe. And we'll be right back with Sheila making her screen test with co-star James Caan in Tarzan the Ape Man right after these words. The movie is Tarzan the Ape Man. The characters are Jane Parker and Tarzan. And the stars are Sheila Sisko and James Caan. Okay, can I have my actors on the set, please? Okay, Sheila, Jimmy. Now, this is the way we're going to start the scene off. Sheila, you will be up in the hut. Jimmy will swing into the scene on a vine. All right, you want to take your positions and we'll go for a take. Action!
Oh,
there's this
monkey.
Got it.
No. All right. Monkey afraid. Oh, watch it, Billy. Oh, Billy. Causing a lot of trouble, Billy. Hold it.
Cut.
A second.
What do you mean, cut? I thought that was great.
Cut. I thought that was great.
Take him away!
Tarzan, blow wig.
Thank you for protecting me.
Me?
not laughing. Got it.
Jane. Tarzan. Jane. Tarzan. Jane.
If you're going to start laughing, that's it.
I was not laughing.
Please stop. Let me go. I can't bear this. Oh, what's the use?
Tarzan have such headache.
Got it.
All right. Tarzan. Jane. Tarzan. Jane. Tarzan. Jane. Tarzan. What's that, six? Una. Oh.
Action.
And you?
Pigeon. Watch head.
Action.
You, Jane.
No. Me, Tarzan. You, Jane.
Where can we do a pickup there?
Hungry. Tarzan! Tarzan! Where are you going?
I'm gonna get some new jockey shorts as a kid.
Got it. Okay, that's a print.